to make my morning pre-workout. Let me show you what it is. I'm OG, y'all new to the game. Where there's coffee, there's Bahij. No spoons needed.
I like that.
A little bit of creamer. I'm OG, y'all new to the game. New. Like my third cup today. I ordered some delivery. Let me show you what I got. Morning essentials. Gotta open this. For gains. Protein. Every morning with a couple eggs. Honestly, I think these are the best muscle building foods you can have ever. Like when I eat eggs and I train, I have the craziest pump. So I'm gonna prepare a couple eggs. I usually have 4 to 6 in the morning. I'm OG, y'all new to the game. Bit slow in the morning. Brain isn't switched on. I gotta make some for my videographer. Do you only do one?
Three.
Four. Yeah, I'll take. No, I'm gonna take five.
I'm gonna take five today.
Oh shit, I forgot to add water. I told you I was tired. Oh, they're about to be scrambled eggs. Okay. It's a long day. We've got to top up. Getting ready.
It's leg day. Getting pumped for leg day. Amp yourself up. If you're not excited for your favorite day, you ain't doing it right.
Mayonnaise and water. So I'm getting ready to train legs. One thing I make sure is I'm super full on leg day. I don't like to train leg day hungry. Let me show you what I got. Looks delicious. I promise you, it tastes better than it looks. So this is like crumb chicken and sweet potato. I have to carb up on leg day. Otherwise, I'm fucked. So here I am, watching a little bit of Tyson Fury to motivate you. Punch like that. We're gonna have to eat good. I usually eat 40 minutes before my leg day. I definitely don't like to train on an empty stomach. Smells. protein shake or pre-workout? Let's not risk it.
Just clean it.
Easiest way to clean that.
Nice.
Ah, welcome to my cupboard. Got all my Dragon Farm supplies. I'm always fully stocked. My sponsors look after me. So, what am I gonna put today? This is exactly what I take before every single workout. Oh my goodness, I cannot finish most of these.
Where's the other one?
Ah, it's over there. Okay. So, honestly, this is the reason my body's changed so much in the past 3 months. I've been taking all three of these, creatine, the Venom pre-workout, and Dr. Fear EAAs. Guys, I shit you not, not just because you guys are my sponsors and whatever, but this made a huge difference in my life. I'm very motivated to train these days. And yeah, I've never had a bad workout on this. That's a first. Oh, and I started taking some joint medication. Flex, also from Dragon Pharma. And these are other pharmaceutical stuffs. Gotta look after your joints. Actually, I have a pain here in my good hand. I need to fix this. So I started, I never used to take this joint medication before, but I was like, honestly, if I wanna get to the next level, I need to start looking after my body. Yeah, another thing you should know about me is bodybuilding has never been my passion. Actually, I was an athlete and I guess I started bodybuilding just to stay in shape. Well, I wouldn't say bodybuilding, just lifting weights. I got so bored, like if I don't have music in the gym, I can't just lift weights. So I can't say that it's a love of mine, because that shit is boring. But when you start to see improvements in your body and you start to sculpt it, I mean, it becomes a lot more fun. When you see your body change every time, when you get that pump in the gym, I think it's probably one of the most addictive feelings you can have. It's looking good. I always take the big scoop. Definitely the creatine. I mean, this changed my strength completely. I'm sure I have an open one. So good, I've finished all of them. There it is, I'm empty. God damn it. Come on, open, let's get out of here. That white powder, son, you know what I'm saying? It's that good, good. And I ain't talking about drugs. Drugs are bad. Stay in school, kids. As a natural athlete, honestly, I can't work out without a pre-workout. Maybe tell me take caffeine. I'm like, fuck that. I need that good shit. Without pre-workout, my workout, I mean, it's not even half. I just give up within like 10, 15 minutes. It's a mood changer.
And it's fire cola. Coca-Cola.
This has got no flavoring. This one is peach guava. So I've got a peach guava cola mix. I need a bit more water. As you can see, my fridge is pretty shitty. I have nothing. Eggs and chicken. That's good enough. As you know, today's leg day. Let's get out of here. I must. All you smelly motherfuckers, put on deodorant in the gym. I'm not trying to smell your stinky ass while I'm training. Well, it's hard enough, I can't breathe. And I have to smell your stinking ass. Hygiene is a must. Eat clean, train dirty, but don't smell dirty.
It's not what it looks like. This is my strong head.
So, I'm ready to destroy my legs as usual. Being a natural athlete kind of sucks in a way. I believe I do have to work 10 times harder. My recovery time so much longer than somebody on stuff. And the internet's giving me so much shit. I mean, I put in the fucking hard work and everyone here is just like, they point a finger. Oh my God, he's taking juice and he's talking shit. But they don't know me. They don't know that I've been like this since I was a kid. I mean, if somebody can grow to 7 feet tall, literally, if somebody can grow to this height, and that's normal, what the fuck, why can't you get double muscle mass? I don't get it. But anyway, I'm doing me. Let's just say you're gonna see me on a big stage soon. I'm gonna go on stage super ripped. Everyone's gonna say I'm on steroids, I'm gonna go for the drug test. I'm gonna shut everybody up. So I'm gonna keep working. I'll do me while they just sit behind their keyboards and talk shit. This is not my car, but it's a house car. I'm just using it temporarily. Getting a new car soon. Come on, bro, let's get out of here. One thing you have to know about me is I'm big, big, big into music. I can't do anything without music. I can't work out without music. I can't drive without music. And I have very particular tastes. I'm into deep house, which we'll listen to now. Also
today
into...
is Wednesday, 18th September.
Thank you. I'm also into hip-hop, of course. When I work out, each day I listen to something different. Like my leg day, the only music I can listen to is heavy metal. That's a must. The other days it varies between hip-hop and deep house, depends on my mood. But leg day, it's heavy metal. Let me give you guys a preview of something I listen to. Turn that shit up.
Long seats for the Knicks. Couple models blowing hits. They don't even wanna pick. Wanna lick up, wanna lick. I done made a couple hits. Going hammer with the lick. God handed me the gift. Not the slammer for a break. I attract a lot of dicks. Getting caught up in the mix. Hollywood, same chick.
Let's get out of here and go train some legs.
We just arrived to the gym. We didn't mention that I'm currently in Lebanon. And we're gonna go to the gym that's very, very close to my house.
Chance.
literally walking distance from my house. On leg day, this is my baby. I can't work out without this thing. And honestly, Dragon Farmer made a super flexible one. I love it. Starting very light, just to wake up the legs. My warm-up is your max. I love lifting heavy, but I lift smart. So, I mean, I've maxed out. I've done 260 kilos. I've done 220 kgs for over 10 reps. I work with a lot of volume. Yeah. Still warming up, guys. I always start very light, do a couple reps. This is not a real sweat. So 140 when I'm in good shape. This is still relatively light, but I always start light. I start off with 60 kgs, 100 kgs, 120, 140, 160, 180, 200, 220, until I start pushing heavy. But I take my time. Squat day is a slow day. I need something fast tempo. I need that rock music. Corn. Let's go with Corn. Sessions of my life, and I can't say I've been in that much pain in a long time. And trust me, I know pain, but this guy really gave it to me.
Let the pain begin.
Tell you guys what I'm going through right now.
Oh, it's a lot of pain. That's my shit.
Guys, I'm not even joking. It's not even for the kid. Yo,
we go through this every single time we come here.
Yo, you have to do this if you want your body to work well. You need to open it up. One thing you guys should know: I haven't been to a physio or deep tissue massage in 2 years. That's very bad. You should see them at least once a week, the day before your rest day. So you do your last day of workout, knowing that you have a rest day the next day, and then you let your body recover. Now it's like a massage. Okay.
Because you didn't work on the muscles, I'm fine.
I was fucked. So that's why today I can't perform at all. Like my leg day, I'm struggling. Weights that I could usually do with ease for a lot of reps today, I'm really, really feeling it. Anyway, we started, so we might as well finish.
getting that money. Junk food, waffles, crepes, almost on the daily. But my training is where I have most people. Because most people don't train like me. It's a lot of volume. And so when they accuse me of being on steroids, I get very frustrated because I'm putting in the work and I just happen to have the genetics. Shoot, boom! Welcome home, guys. I'm gonna go take a protein shake. First and foremost. Get the fuck in there, mate. There we go. Vanilla ice cream. My favorite is actually the coconut one. One and a half scoops because it was late day. Consistency. To be a winner, to achieve anything in life, you have to be consistent. Talk about, oh, I don't like routine. You need routine. It's the only way you get better. So guys, thanks for watching my first ever vlog. I hope you enjoyed spending a day in my life. And if you have any questions, hit me up in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video and stay tuned for the next one. Peace.